at the Animal San Antonio Dog Training Company, and here I have Chloe, a young boxer, and we're going to show you what she's learned so far in her first week of training. First thing I'm going to start with is heel, so I'm going to go Chloe, heel.
Oh, good girl. And her heel, it's her job to stay on my left hand side. I should maybe little make turns away from her. Good girl.
As well as turn the arms into her,
and her hold that position. Good girl. When I step off, it's going to be her job to automatically sit. Good girl. And that immediately puts her in a sit stand. Good job. So it's going to be her job to hold that sit now. Good girl.
Good job, buddy. Get the down. Keep going.
Oh, good girl.
It's okay if she lays down. It's not a big deal. And her release word's okay, so I'm going to go, Chloe. Okay. Yes, good girl. And she can technically do whatever she wants as long as there's good manners, so no jumping or anything like that. Good girl. Let's show that off again. Listen. No. Good. Good job. Good job. Okay. I know. You got excited for a second. Good girl. And her down commands, just like her sit commands. So we're going to stop walking, and we're going to go, Chloe, down. That's a girl. Same thing as the sit. Once those elbows hit the floor, she's not allowed to get up unless released. Good job. Here's another one. Good girl. So once again, Chloe, okay. Yeah, good job. Next thing I'm going to show you is her place command. So I'm going to go over here to this bed, tell her, Chloe, place. And then her job is going to be to stay on this bed. Are you looking for cookies? Here. Good job. She can sit there later, do whatever she likes, as long as she stays up on this bed.